Hello and welcome back to Chapter 6, Lecture Number 3. So in the previous lecture, we imported the nature assets we created in the previous chapters. So we're creating one big library, so we can easily use this for other environment scenes. And each time we work on a scene, we copy the assets and putting it in this file. So we ended up with these twigs, and let's level these with the other ones. And what I'd like to do now is importing the trees, and that will mess up the scene a little bit because there will be a lot of trees, but then we organize it back again. So let's click on the first, let's minimize this. There you go. So we have dead leaves, grass, reed, reed small, and trees. So what I like to do is is focus on the trees, and we create a new one, and we call this birch trees. So we have twigs and a collection for trees. And this one is the birch tree. So we're going to file, append, and let's take a look at chapter 5 and the latest lecture collection. And let's take a look. I think it's just called birch tree. One. So we start with number one, and it will just copy tree the multiple versions, and we just delete that one. And we keep this one and putting it right there. And we go to the second one, append. So we can just select all of them, but then we have to pick which one is different than, and that's a little bit confusing. So this is the second tree. So we delete one of these because we only need one. Yes. We also have to check the naming, of course, append, and number three, birch tree, append. And that should pretty much it. Wow. So number three was used a lot in the scene. Oh wow. So these should be gone, and I want to keep that one. All right. So let's take a look at the collection. We have so birch tree, one, two, and three. Yeah, looks good to me. Let's take a look from top. I want to organize this so they're easy to find. So we have trees and we have the twigs. Perfect. So this, by appending these trees in the collection, in the scene, it comes with the, what do you say, it should have a twig. Just let's check this. Otherwise we have some challenge. Yeah, there it is. But it seems like it's stored somewhere else, but it doesn't matter because we have the tree and it has the particles and everything we need. Great. So trees, and they are stored in the collection. We're good. So what is left is starting with a new nature assets, and I like to focus on a nettle. So it's a small and tiny plant, and I like to start working on that. So I would like to close this lecture, just finding a right place for these big trees. And we disable all the collections. So we have a clear and empty viewport. We go to plants and go for new. It's called plant 5, and we call this nettle. All right. So in the next lecture, we're going to import a background image, the leaves, and we're going to make these leaves. We'll take some time because nettles are a bit complex to model, more complex than the birch leaves, but it's definitely worth it. So see you in the next lecture. Bye bye.